has died? And we didn't get an answer. That was for us the reason to go ahead. And to be honest, it was for us not a kind of a dilemma anymore after we figured all this out. But we thought like, yeah, this is definitely the situation that you have to boycott. Otherwise, we will never end the occupation. Thank you.
It happened. Thank you very much. Arkady Zaidis, Nadia Arori, Gary Feingold, and Frank von der Linden. You can go, Vienna. You can all. We don't have time for it. We run out of time, so dear audience, I can imagine if you do have questions, they are all still here. The bar is open, so I would like to invite all of you. But I want to finish with something. Let me see if my iPhone works with me. I would like to finish with a poem from 1350, from Shiraz, which is now Iran, from the poet Hafiz. It happens all the time in heaven. And someday it will begin to happen again on earth, that men and women who are married, and men who are lovers, and women and women who give each other light, often will get down on their knees, and while so tenderly holding their lover's hand, with tears in their eyes, will sincerely speak, saying, my dear, how can I be more loving to you? How can I be more kind? Before you leave, on behalf of the Bali, on behalf of Een Ander Joods Geluid, on behalf of Dancing on the Edges, we hope that you will leave with more questions than answers. As one of the artists put it yesterday, we hope that the ideas and opinions expressed in this conference and tonight will resonate with you, maybe tomorrow, maybe next week, maybe next year, as we say in Arabic, inshallah.